Welcome, Aquarius, to your monthly tarot forecast for the month of January. This is the Peace Dealer in the building. You know what it is. You know who it is. Anyway, if you have your moon or rising in this zodiac sign, this will be accurate for you as well as your sun. We have the Page of Wands and the Two of Pentacles. And so you start the month off very excited, really willing to put a hands-on approach to anything you're bringing from the start. This is after the Ace, so you could be starting a new business. Your industrial, practical, productive attitude will be amazing and really affect great growth, but it could lead to anxiety near the end of the month. Don't let a feeling of loneliness get to you and embrace whatever has got you feeling dark. Writing it down and journaling it will help. The reason why you'll be feeling anxiety near the end of the month is juju. You're getting psychically attacked. So pay attention to your intuition and dreams and know that everything is not at all as it seems. Stay blessed. Peace.